Hi friends, this is Dr. Abdirayam Chimthanawala. Today I'll discuss some clinical symptoms, some clinical features of the remedy calcarea sulf, which I have seen in my practice and have got very good results using that symptoms in my practice. Of course, everybody knows the symptoms of calcarea carb. It causes a lot of pustules and boils and discharge eruptions and pus and all. But let me tell you some of the very interesting and some of the very characteristic symptoms of calcarea sulf, which you will find very effective in your practice, in everyday practice. The first symptom that calcarea sulf you must think in this condition, in winter season, like cracks and fissures in winters. Now, this is a very, very important symptom, because in winter, a lot of patients will come to with cracks on the skin, on the joints, on the soles of feet, on the hand, a lot of cracks. And normally, whenever we see cracks, especially in winters, you have to remember two or three remedies. Those are very, very well indicated. One is calcarea carb. Second is calcarea sulf, petroleum, sepia, sulfur. So these are the remedies which are very useful if there is cracks, especially in winters. And in calcarea sulf, it is so important that after the patient washes the hands, the cracks are seen more. That is a very, very interesting indication of calcarea sulf, calcarea carb, sepia and sulfur. So do think of these three, four remedies, especially calcarea sulf, when there is cracks, especially, or cracks and fissures, especially in winter and after washing. As you go further, you must have known that calcarea sulf is a very important remedy for boils, for carbuncles, for eruptions which are very crusty and yellowish cap. Especially what happens, you do remember calcarea sulf for eczema or eruptions which are dry. The skin is dry, the patient has a lot of itching. After itching, the discharge, the scab formation, and the color of the scab is yellowish in color. That's a very important and a very characteristic symptom of calcarea sulf. Scabs are yellow in color. It's a very important remedy for eczematous eruption which are dry, especially in children's. And if you have seen a case of eczema eruptions, dryness in children, and you confuse what to give, do think about calcarea sulf. I have found it very effective in most of the cases. I repeat, in most of the cases, calcarea sulf is indicated in these type of complaints, eczematous eruptions in children. Then the eruptions are very painful, the pimples are there, rashes is there, and there is a lot of suppuration. That you must have seen and heard about calcarea sulf, there is a lot of suppuration. But look at the characteristic of suppuration of calcarea sulf that will differentiate itself from other remedies. Like if, for example, if there is ulcers, you know, the discharge from the ulcers in calcarea sulf is very thick. Now this thickness of discharge from ulcers will differentiate lot of remedies with calcarea sulf. Remember, the thickest discharge from the ulceration is serratia, and second comes calcarea sulf. Now this is important, you know, the thickness of discharge. There are discharge which are thick, there are discharge which is normal, there are discharge which are very thin, there are discharge which are transparent. As I come to all the remedies, I'll differentiate the discharges, and you can see the discharge and prescribe the remedy. In calcarea sulf, the ulcers will show a lot of yellow discharge, and it's a very interesting remedy for fistula ulcers. Fistula forms, ulcers form, and then the discharge is very thick, and that is the important symptoms of calcarea sulf. Of course, in pus-like eruptions or boils which are discharging pus, do think about calcarea sulf and HIPAA sulf, silica and sulfur. These, of course, were the important remedies, but in calcarea sulf, these symptoms are very important. The dryness, the cracks, the fissures, especially in winter, the crusty eruptions, yellowish, the crust of the discharge is from the scab, it is yellowish in color. These are very, very important symptoms of calcarea sulf. If you see metramedic, it is indicated in all kind of skin disease, whether it is urticaria, it is boils, it is carbuncles, eczema, vesicular eruptions, septic eruptions, everything. But the symptom very peculiar to this is the discharge and the time of eruption, that is winter. And one thing in calcarea sulf is that there is itching of the skin whenever the body becomes warm. Now I have told you cracks and fissures, especially in winters, and exactly opposite, skin itching of the skin, especially when the body becomes warm, or you can say when the patient goes to bed and the skin becomes warm, there is a lot of itching. So these are very, very interesting and very, very unique symptoms of calcarea sulf that you have to remember in day-to-day practice, so that you can see the eruptions, you can see the discharges, you can see when does it come, and you can prescribe calcareous sulf. So my dear friends, if you like this video, do share and subscribe. Thank you.